us discuss the importance and what problems can be avoided by using the first pillar, that is Seiri in English short. Here is some importance and problems which can be avoided by implementing this first pillar. First, you can see that space, time and money and other resources can be managed. By implementing this sorting method, we can save space, we can save time, we can achieve the other resources management in a proper way. By implementing this sorting method, we can reduce problems in a workplace. We are getting so many problems in workplace by searching the parts, searching the documents, searching the files here and there. So we are getting the management issue, or we are getting the things to get managed. In that we are getting the problem. So generally it reduces all these kinds of problems in a workplace and make it efficient workplace to work within. Thirdly, we can see that it increases the product quality and it also increases the productivity. Product quality in the sense, if we utilize our time, or operators or any workers utilize his time to in product quality or product management, he can give more products as compared to the earlier one, and also he can produce a good quality products in spite of searching the tools for here and there and all these waste things. And the fourth or last point is, that is improve communication between workers. It leads to the better communication between the workers, because if all things are managed in a proper way, then there is nothing to do in the time wastage and verbally communication with the workers for asking the parts, tools, files, documents, all these things. So generally it also improves the communication between the workers. And we can see that what problems can be avoided by implementing this sorting method. Generally we face the problem, the most efficient problem in the factory is that factory becomes more crowded. And in the crowded place, it is very hard to work in that place. So to manage the people, manage the things, we can use the sorting method. It is not applicable only on the tools and the documents. It's also applicable in the real life situations where we can manage the things and manage the workers, peoples according to their needs. So it also eliminates this kind of issues and this kind of problem we can avoid by implementing the first pillar of the 5S. The second is time wastage in searching for tools and parts. As I have earlier told, that it reduces or eliminates the wastage of times by implementing this pillar. So that all, if we manage the things in a proper way, if we locate the proper location for any file, if we want any document, if we want, if all things are in places, then people need not to search that all places. He know that this in this place he can get that much of tool or that kind of document, so he can directly go there and take that tool and document. So time waste can be eliminated by implementing the sorting method. Another is the excess inventory stock. We can eliminate the inventory stock, excess inventory stock which can build up in a factory or in an organization. By managing the things, by managing the inventory, parts, tools in time, and in between the times and between the production resources according to the demand of the production line, we can manage the inventory stock by implementing the first pillar of the 5S. The last is the unneeded tools that items and hinders the process flow. Take a example that if a tool is kept, all the tools are kept here and there and production is going on, unneeded tools which are not required at the time of production, that creates a hindrance to the efficient working of a process flow. A part is going through several steps of process, then we get a final output product. I think when a product we are making, generally 5 to 7 steps it follows in a line. We can say that in a manufacturing assembly line, generally 7 to 8 steps are there for final output product. So it goes through all the stations or all the lines, 8 lines, to get the final product. If unnecessary tools and unnecessary items are kept at that workplace, then maintaining the process flow would be a very difficult situation. We cannot handle that situation, so it generally hinders. So we can stop the hindrance of the process flow to efficient working of the parts. So here the Seiri, that is sorting. Now we will move to the next pillar,